Sometimes you may face a strange error saying, recovery. Your PC device needs to be repaired. A required device isn't connected or can't be accessed. Error code 0xc00000f. We will see how to solve this error in this video. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. Error code 0xc00000f is an error that occurs when there is a problem with your disk drive. In essence, the boot manager cannot find the boot configuration data file. This may be due to 1. Files corrupted or missing due to power failure or virus. 2. Cable connecting hard drive and motherboard may be faulty. 3. Disk access errors. This error will ask you to press enter to try again. This basically repeats the problem. It will also give you an option to open boot menu or startup options. The following are some solutions to solve the problem. 1. Start your computer using Bootrec.exe utility. 2. Use startup repair to repair boot manager. 3. Check your data cables and BIOS settings. 4. Check your disk with the CHKDSK utility. 5. Check and change power cord and remove external devices. 6. Reinstall Windows. If you have sensitive data on your PC, you can first try recovering it before trying to solve the problem. To recover data from unbootable computers, follow the steps below. On a working computer, download and install Tenorshare 4DDIG from the official website for your Windows. Install the software and run it. Insert a USB drive. You will see the option to recover from crashed computer. Select it and click Next. Choose the USB drive you inserted and click Next. It will ask for your permission to format the drive. Click Yes to continue creating a bootable drive. Upon completion, remove the USB drive and insert it into the crashed computer. Start the computer and go to BIOS setting to boot from the USB drive. This will load the Tenorshare 4DDIG and now you can recover all your data. Recover all the files you want and save them in another location for safekeeping. After data recovery, you can now fix error code 0xc00000f Windows 10. Fix 1. Start your computer using Bootrec.exe utility. Insert a Windows 10 installation disk or bootable USB drive and boot your PC. Select the language settings and click Next. When the Windows installation screen shows, click Repair your computer. Click Troubleshoot and then open Command Prompt. Once the command prompt is open, type Bootrec, fix MBR and press Enter. Let the system work. Now type Exit to close the CMD. Restart the PC to see if the problem has been fixed. If this doesn't work, repeat the above steps and write Bootrec, rebuild BCD and press Enter. Fix 2. Use startup repair to repair boot manager. Insert a Windows 10 installation disk or bootable USB drive and boot your PC. Select the language settings and click Next. When the Windows installation screen shows, click Repair your computer. Click Startup Repair. Let Windows work as it will fix the boot manager automatically. Fix 3. Check your data cables and BIOS settings. Check your data cables. Remove the PC cover and see the cables connecting hard drive and motherboard are connected properly. You can also check the BIOS settings. Check the boot order and other settings to make sure your drives are properly booted. Fix 4. Use CHKDSK to scan your system drive. Insert a Windows 10 installation disk or bootable USB drive and boot your PC. Select the language settings and click Next. When the Windows installation screen shows, click Repair your computer. Click Troubleshoot and then open Command Prompt. Once the command prompt is open, type CHKDSK space drive letter colon space slash F, press Enter to let CHKDSK repair your system disk. Fix 5. Check and change power cord and remove external devices. Shut down your PC and remove the power cord. Check if it shows any signs of wear and tear. If it does, replace the cable and start your PC. You can also try removing all external devices and start your PC to see if this solves the problem. Fix 6. Reinstall Windows. If no other options work, you can try reinstalling a fresh copy of the Windows. Just insert the Windows disk or bootable USB drive and follow on-screen instructions to install a fresh copy of the Windows. Hopefully, you can fix 0xc00000f error with above methods. By the way, to recover data from unbootable Windows, use Tenorshare 4DDIG. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.